The breakdown of process within the living organism constitute catabolism, while synthesis is anabolism. Here, both anabolism and catabolism are carried out in respiratory pathways. Hence, the respiration is considered as amphibolic pathway.